creating authentic demonstrations to prepare the target audience for their practice with feedback of the terminal performance requirements back on the job is very difficult without a valid methodology for performance competence and context analysis. Without analysis of the performance competence requirements and the enabler variables in the performance context, your instructional development might go more iterations than were necessary and still may not be effective. Go for performance.